First of all, Chattanooga police say a man working in his yard was robbed and shot by three men. It happened around 9 o'clock last night in the Oak Hill neighborhood. 34-year-old Daniel Marlowe told police three black men approached him and demanded money. After a struggle, he was shot in the hip and the suspects got away. Anyone with information is asked to call the police.